What's up, guys? Obo1 here with episode 10 of the Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 Let's Play. Let's just jump right on into this. And I'm pretty sure I already know what this is, just because of what the last one was.
There has been another Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet.
Huh.
Well, good luck out there.
I'm just gonna go fuck Frieza, showing something he'd never seen before. Okay. Well then. Oh, you only have one health bar. Weak.
You will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls.
Dengue is on his way to tell Gohan the castle.
This will be your final warning.
Now, he's already done.
Tell me how to use the Dragon Balls. Do you really want to die?
I did. It's still too late.
What?
Dengue will reunite.
I like how it says. Oh, there you go.
Can you tell them the password you want to obtain?
A monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is!
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
Uh-huh.
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility?
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
Well then. Oh. Trillin already got his ass whooped. That's no surprise.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, if I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot and the...
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule.
Oh, I'm trying to bolt at once.
This is starting to annoy me.
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you re-
Go ahead, eat up, eat up. Wait, go on, people?
We're all wiped out!
They are your dogs! Those two are far more powerful than how you remember them!
This is fruit from the Tree of Might, infused with the power of the Demon Realm. My energy keeps expanding! Now, I'm completely invincible!
You think you can beat me? Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
You're already getting ass beat.
You'll never have the Dragon Ball.
If you say so, please, you tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor Kakarot's brat.
Fuck this.
What? Is something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How did I stop the act? It's incredible!
I think he needs to...
Once this is finished, your next turn. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
Swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
Well then, I like how to defeat all enemies.
Go on,
Mr. Krillin. Are you okay,
Mr. Krillin?
Somehow, this mind is too dangerous.
Leave this to you. You want us to take the Dragon Ball?
Trust in others. I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
Is Mira coming?
Is Toa's doing? She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Toa's. Yeah, you don't see it.
It looks like my experiment was a success.
Oh, we're taking out a fucking Super Saiyan.
Are they? That was
dragon is close, and the one beside her is near. The other one's behind all of them.
Show them off.
You'll have to get through me first.
Oh, God.
This feels absolutely incredible.
What's this?
Big thing!
He takes me on a fucking super saiyan, goddamn game.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem is in good hands. Now, I'm focused on my own job.
Goddamn Trump. Get the fuck out of my combo. Trump's a little fucking dick. Goddamn fucking Trump, see me there. Oh shit. You're a bitch. Fucked them up. Now give me XP.
What's the matter?
Well then,
I know you've got more than that.
Vegeta, shut your whore mouth.
That was a spectacular display of power. But
okay, I'm heading back.
Good. You should go find Gohan and the others. The sky just went dark. That means they used the...
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, now you can go find some Frieza. It's gonna be fun. Fun times. He's not gonna have a chance, but it's gonna be fun times. Reduce his health. Oh well then, final form already. Okay.
Frieza's true.
Good luck. They've been going easy on us so far. Damn it! All that work to gather the Dragon Balls make you vicious! I'm sorry. But I'm not strong enough to save you all from this.
I made you a promise, remember?
I saw
it. Both hours is enough of a problem. Those who should arrive before much longer. Do your best.
I'll show you something great. Wait, you really believe you could beat Frieza? So,
you're really confident.
I love how no damage is being done.
Smile. Reduce his health. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
Vegeta, you are not. I can tell you right now.
You make the work today.
When I use the Saiyan, you can't evolve. You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan!
What the? fuck? Did he just hit Vegeta once and he died? Oh, okay. Well, it's doing it like the actual thing. You motherfucker.
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
I'm gonna finish some shit off, motherfucker.
Sorry, I'm late. I'll take care of the rest. Listen. The whole of the Saiyans. Blam it, Vegeta! Please, please defeat Frieza, defender of the race! I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try. All right. I'm a Saiyan.
The spirit bomb. What the? Goku, he didn't even hit you, like, at all. He hit you, like, once, maybe. Oh, I have to just hold him off a little bit? Okay.
It's a spirit bomb! I thought things were hanging by a thread. That Goku really pulled through.
Yeah. We ain't finished yet. Krillin gotta die. Then we gotta go Super Saiyan together and fight this motherfucker.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!
Yeah, yeah. Vegeta, you already know, bro. And then Krillin gets sniped. Oh shit, what? The fuck? Oh yeah, Piccolo got shot.
No,
first.
No way!
Fine, I'll just kill you all!
Stop it, Frieza!
How dare you! To pay for this! That's enough, Frieza! Now I'm back!
Oh, God damn. Not doing anything in this fight. That was the end. What the fuck?
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!
Yeah, we just whooping Frieza's ass right now. Yeah, that's easy. This is going to be the last battle
I didn't use
of this episode.
Power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this?
Well then.
You always were weak.
Is that you?
Cooler and Frieza. I forgot. There was a thing that came with my version of Dragon Ball Xenoverse, and it showed Goku fighting Frieza and Cooler. Which, that's gonna be... Oh. What's going on? Oh. Full power. Oh, and then Cooler final form. That's good.
Behold! This is my full power! I'll take
you up the door. I need to get me a nice super saiyan. What the fuck, Goku? Go for Cooler, Jesus.
Let's hurry up and finish this.
I hate this little fucking tail, this little piece of dog shit. Jesus! This reason might be a little bit more of a match for me than I thought. What the fuck, you little goddamn alien piece of shit. Oh hell no. Oh hell no, move. Oh well, this is not okay. Dude, fuck, I can't even like teleport. Like I should be able to when he goes to hit me. Yeah, just don't recover or anything. There we go. That's one of the two down. Fuck off, Goku. Goku, you can jump at any time, buddy.
Buying some time. Let the grass escape.
Do you think we're just going to make?
There's no need for that. You're going to be down here anyway. You know.
Just about enough from you.
Oh, Goku, please do something. Goku. Holy shit, Goku.
Destroy this entire planet!
Goku, you fucking cunt. Frieza, you're dead. Stop talking.
Just like I did your annoying earthling friend!
What do you mean?
Talking about
no, this turns me.
That actually got very interesting there.
What? That?
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though. Thank you.
Yay, we're done. I was actually concerned there for a second.
That's your limit.
Fuck you,
dude.
Shut your
down.
Whore mouth. I will slap the shit out of you.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well!
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet.
Shut your whore mouth, Trunks.
You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Is that the end? Yeah, it is. Let's see if there's a cutscene, because it sounds like some different music. Oh, well then. Oh, I can fly around now. Yes. Yes! Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like on the video and subscribe for more.